All right, Project Economy now. And sure, lots of us get excited to see how much money we'll get back from our tax returns. But it's not generally very exciting to give your money to get your taxes done, right? It's hard to pay for. Well, that's why this year more people are trying to do their taxes on the cheap. News Channel 5's Gabrielle Komorowski explains in tonight's third story.
I really just don't have the time to do it.
But with less than a month until tax day, Jessica Kempestine knew she had to hurry.
I didn't even know where to start.
Her sister suggested she start at the Senior Citizens Council in Plattsburgh, where AARP volunteers and local college students are offering tax help to anyone who needs it. The best part, Jessica says,
and it's free, so that would be a good idea.
Volunteers have been offering the free service for years, and this year, Marsha Lapeer says, has been very busy.
And they just don't feel they can justify that expense this year.
And more people are trying to tackle their taxes by themselves as well. TurboTax is reporting that sales of its tax preparation products rose 10% through this month. But people who work at tax preparation chains say it can pay to pay.
Even though they might save, you know, $60 or $70 or $100 by doing it themselves, maybe even less, but we're able to find them quite a bit more than that as far as a credit or additional refund.
Did you pay college tuition?
Yes.
But Jessica says the free assistance she received will make her tax season a little less taxing.
They did a really good job, and I'm happy with the money that I'm getting back from my taxes.
In Plattsburgh, Gabrielle Komorowski, News Channel 5.